as it has been decreed. But woe to that man who betrays him. And question among themselves which of them might be who would do this. Dispute also rose among them as to which of them was considered to be greatest. Jesus said to them, the kings of the Gentiles lord it over them, and those who exercise authority over them call themselves benefactors. But you are not to be like them. Instead, the greatest among you should be like the youngest, and the one who rules like the one who serves. Who is greater, the one who is at the table, or the one who serves? Is it not the one who's at the table? But I am among you as one who serves. You are those who have stood by me in my trial. And I confer on you a kingdom, just as my Father conferred one on me, so that you may eat and drink at my table in my kingdom, and sit on thrones judging the 12 tribes of Israel. Simon, Simon, Satan has asked to sift all of you as wheat. I have prayed for you, Simon, that your faith may not fail. And when you have turned back,